Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome people who are from the Collinsville Police Department and the Collinsville, Massachusetts Police Department. Folks, this year, the parade celebrates a fun theme, honoring all your favorite holidays. We're honoring every holiday, from Valentine's, New Year's, National Ice Cream Day, Halloween, and everything in between. Let's get to see how our parade participants interpreted this year's theme, Lady Ormond, One Berkshire presents the Holidays on Parade! Gentlemen, the Grand Marshals, please welcome the Arnold Family Christmas and Marianne and Leon King. The Arnolds and the Kings have been selected as Grand Marshals for this year's parade, tying nicely into the theme of Holidays on Parade. Just over 30 years ago, Ray and Arnold began decorating his house on East Main Street with just a few sets of lights from his porch. Now that tradition has grown to employ thousands of lights. Just as the display has grown, so has the family. Now the fourth generations of Arnolds are involved. As a young boy, my family and I would travel to and from Northampton to see family and always admire the lights displays year after year, says Wayne Arnold. You never quite realize the impact it makes on others until you see other families visiting in the yard as part of their long-standing tradition. The number of people coming back year after year, as a generation after generation, is something we all truly enjoy. It's so special to us as a family, and we're just as thankful and special to the community as well. Ladies and gentlemen, the Arnold Family Christmas. And of course, the Kings from 1986 to 2015, Marianne and Leon King have dressed as Mr. and Mrs. Claus for the City of North Adams tree lighting. They continue to volunteer and do appearances for various groups and organizations, just to name a few, and all the Berkshire Youth Soccer, the Downtown Celebration, the Robes Course, the Indoor Tour Drive, and they have volunteered time for many events sponsored by the North Adams Police Department, and the Kings are riding in Engine 4. A 1941 Mack Pumper, purchased brand new under the direction of Chief Sonier, in 1941 for $10,000. You can't even buy a used car for that now. It was state-of-the-art for its time in the Sequoia's cab, originally Engine 1, and stationed in the Union Street Station until 1955, when it was moved to the new station on American Legion Drive. It was retired from service in the 70s, and brought back to life in 2021 under the direction of Chief Moranti, with the help of many local organizations, such as T&M Auto. It is used to parades, and it's most important mission to deliver Mr. and Mrs. Claus to the annual tree lighting. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sheriff Tom Baylor and the Berkshire County Sheriff's Department. Sheriff Baylor is the 21st Sheriff of Berkshire County and has served as our Sheriff since 2010. In addition to the Berkshire County Jail and House of Correction, Sheriff Baylor operates the Berkshire County Sheriff's Communication Center in Pittsfield, providing police, fire, and 911 emergency communications for 26 communities throughout Western Massachusetts 25 miles a day. Today, Sheriff Baylor is accompanied by the Berkshire County Sheriff's Office Honor Guard and the Berkshire County Sheriff's Office Motorcycle Unit.
Andrea Campbell. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the parade sponsor, the City of North Adams, followed by our mayor, Jennifer Maxey. Mayor Maxey broke the glass ceiling elected as the first woman mayor in the history of North Adams. She's had several generations of city residents, including her mom, Teresa, and her late dad, Ed, who own the local business here on Down Street. Mayor Maxey's strong ties to the city encompass nearly 17 years of City Hall, having worked for nearly every department. She now serves as chair of the Max Museum of Contemporary Art Cultural Commission, and when she's not working or engaging in city events, she can be found with her family and dog, and proud of her ancestry, St. Patrick's Day is the mayor's favorite holiday. And now, ladies and gentlemen,
I'm gonna go get a little bit of 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 Here comes the American one behind much more. The vehicle is broken.
citizens of North Adams and Lincolnshire, we'd like to give a huge thank you to 91 for their continued support and being our Platinum League sponsor.
91 is proud once again to be the lead sponsor of this year's Fall Village Parade, celebrating our community and our amazing local resources. Thank you to all the participants for making the parade the best of the cultures. 91 is proud to be your hometown bank headquartered right here on Main Street. Remember where the sign used to be. That's where they are.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Children's Parade winners. I wanted to be in the children's parade. They didn't let me in.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Hayden is one Berkshire haunted train. Spooky. That's one Berkshire present the Fair 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 every year. A committee of volunteers works with the one Berkshire staff at all the details of the parade and festival events. Each year, one Berkshire commission replayed the new crew to build a float that fits the theme. This year, Bruce had many of the team's results this year and worked to bring back this haunted train. This train was originally built by Sprague Electric in the 1950s and has been restored to be in the parade nearly 70 years later.
Of course, ladies and gentlemen, the live Berkshire band, Silver Roof departure of the parade, and Bobby, and the Berkshire Mountain Sewing Festival, pleased to be a part of the Fall Fair Roots parade. Every year at the Adams Field, around the time of the summer solstice. And then we're in the Berkshire Community College banner and marching unit. The Berkshire Community College represents National and Higher Education Day, celebrated annually on June 6th. To recognize the importance of education in improving our lives. Berkshire Community College, making higher education accessible for all. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from the grandstand, the Mount Williams Greenhouses float. Their float is a reminder that all days are holidays, that the Mount Williams Greenhouse provided flowers and plants for over 100 years. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to today's parade organizer, One Berkshire. One Berkshire is a community-wide organization focused on economic development, and it's a preferred place to move and work. For more information, visit oneberkshire.com. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Democratic candidates, Paul Mark, Andre Campbell, and I have a particular attachment to this one. Ladies and gentlemen, the Democratic nominee for Governor's Council District 3, please welcome Tara Jacobs. If you know, you know. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please also welcome candidate for Massachusetts State Senate, Brendan Fayer. And of course, the North Adams Chamber. Hello, Stephen. Welcome. Welcome to North Adams Chamber. It is, ladies and gentlemen, doing wonderful work for the city. Center is a theater-based center providing opportunities for all viewers to come and perform. From our schools, workshops, up to our community shows, all are welcome. I've worked with them before. We plan to work in as many holidays in the upper road march. From the float to the song we picked to perform, ladies and gentlemen, the Nova Arts Center. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the American Legion Post 160. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the VFW Post 996 and auxiliary, the veterans of Ford Lewis, Post 996. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome to our friends every year for the Ichabod Crew.
is Jennifer Edwards. And why you should be participating in the North Adams Fall Fairies Parade since the 80s. The band is here to celebrate the holidays on board with Halloween Queens. And they will be providing crowd favorites such as Ghostbusters and Thriller from the regular Sleepy Hollow to fill in audiences. From the way to New York, the look of our Clay Riders Marching Band. And now it's going to be Butcher Horror Reduction Unit, our mobile unit with Halloween decorations. Thank you to Butcher and Health Systems for the Butcher Horror Reduction mobile unit. And now, ladies and gentlemen, now, please welcome American Legion Post 160. Adams American Legion Post 160, turning the float with approximately 10 members on it. A side-by-side off-road vehicle following the float, cars with members of Ken March, some members marching in an honor guard. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome again, American Legion Post 160.
Thank you. Ha ha ha! Oh,
stuck there tumbling the pool. He told him not to do it, but they don't listen. They trip a dog gambling, and that's what happened.
Now we're going to see here from the North Adams Elks, Lodge 487. The North Adams Elks turned in 1899, but back about the Elks, we know they're the original sponsors of the Fall Fairies Parade. The Elks are now a charitable organization for the Fairies, group of other non-profit organizations. Elks Care, Elks Share, ladies and gentlemen, the North Adams Elks Lodge 487.
gentlemen, will be Buck Chevrolet of Coalition. The Buck Chevrolet of Coalition has been in the Fall Fairs for the last 20 years, starting in 2002. This year they salute the 4th of July Kids Meet Their Dogs, places of We Welcome Dion Robbins Hust and the Buck Chevrolet Coalition.
They just look like fall leaves, don't they, folks? And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome New Country 94.7 and Whoopee FM. Listen to the Red Sox and the Patriots on 94.7 and some great country music. WNAW 1430 and WUPA. Ladies and gentlemen, again, welcome the Adams Street Fair Committee. And of course, coming up, as they do every year, please welcome the Grand Lodge of Masons in Massachusetts. Freemasonry is the world's largest and largest fraternity, comprised of adult men of good character from every country, religion, race, and come. And by living in the Masonic principle, sees the value of relief and charity. And Freemasons donate thousands of hours to volunteer their time. Open house October 15th from 9 to 3. Visit massfreemasonry.org.
Hey, how are you?
To find a lodge near you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Berkshire Shrine Club.
The Shrine Club is the Mary Shrine at Children's Hospital in Springfield. Our motto is all about the kids. And all the year, and all the alumni can't live without them. Ladies and gentlemen, no extra cards here. The go-karts of the Buckshot Shriners.
Thank you. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.